want you to report it.
Stranger that Clayton says is taking some stuff to Dan's place. Now, I'm afraid it isn't gonna happen quite so easily as that. No way I'm sending all these supplies to you in an unarmed buggy. I just will dump the damn stuff on the road. What you gotta do here is see Rusty by the track entrance. He can get some firepower. Then you can come back and take the supplies to Dan.
You new in town? Well, I got everything you need to keep your vehicle working, right? Now listen, I only take racing certificates for any upgrades or parts. You gotta win those on the racetrack, nothing else. So if you wanna deal with me, you best see Jackie Weeks first. He's always on the lookout for new races.
Hey, my friend. I must say, you do look like a racer if ever I saw one. Why not try your luck on the track and earn some racing certificates? Trust me, they can be mighty useful.
Greetings. Name's Jackie Weeks, and I'm the impresario who runs all the high-speed races in Wellspring, and I do mean all. If you're interested in testing your skill, you can go talk to my business associate over there, Slim. He can get you all set up to race. And do come back if you feel the need.
Greetings, stranger. You look like a racer to me. Are you ready to try and win some racing certificates? Welcome, friend. Name's Carl, but seems like everyone calls me Slim. Funny, huh? Alright, the deal is, if you want to race, you talk to me. Now just take a look at all the bench we have here. Find something you like, and assuming you meet the requirements, then you're in. All the prizes are racing certificates. You know, good to get a new vehicle upgraded and rusty. Everyone needs those. Check out what races are available. Good luck.
Thank you.
I've got the best vehicle parts anywhere. Care to browse my selections?
Those guns should keep you safe enough. Go ahead and grab the supplies now and just blow anyone away that tries to stop you.
Didn't the authorities say it had stabilized the cost of water? Some new technology?
Well, let me give you some advice. Your reputation is everything here. If people don't know you, they don't like you. And you gotta earn their respect. Best way to do that is by making the roads safer. Simply stated, destroying bandits. Makes people like you and brings business into my little bar. So I'll make a deal with you. Every bandit car you destroy in the wasteland, I'll reward you a little.
I'll make money. You make money.
We got a deal?
Excellent. I think you're learning how things work around here. I need the road safer for every bandit car you destroy.
Well, if it isn't a stranger from nowhere, care to try your luck at a game of cards? So this here's a simple game of cards. It's an easy game to pick up, but can take a lifetime to master. Okay, so here's how we play it. You start with your very own deck of cards. That's right, your deck. And from that deck, you can pick the cards you think will be the best to play. Bit of chance, bit of strategy, but all good fun. No deck? I can sell you a starter deck. Won't be the best damn deck, but at least you'll learn the game and start to figure out that you'll need to find some better cards real quick. Ready to buy that starter deck? Excellent. A player after my own heart. And probably after my money, too. Here's how you play. Think your deck can beat mine? Then show me. Play. You take care.
You're a mighty fine driver there. Reminds me of myself when I was your age.
Very dangerous, often deadly. If you see one, do not provoke. Good to see you again, friend. Almost gave you up for lost. And I see you ditched that arc suit. Why, you could almost pass as one of us. Did old Clayton come through? I know you took some chances getting these back to me, but these supplies will really help my people. I always pay back any favors, so I want you to have my pride and joy, the Desert Striker crossbow. Not your typical bow. It has twice the punch, and no one will hear you use it. Go ahead and grab the crossbow. Go ahead and grab the crossbow. Go ahead and grab the crossbow. Now for the bad news. We've seen some authority patrols not far from here. They must have heard there's an Ark survivor somewhere. You best get back to Wellspring until things quiet down. And good luck, my friend. You were mighty helpful for me and my people. And it'd sure be nice having someone like you around here, but I can't take the risk of starting trouble with the authority. You be safe now.
Hey, pal. Mayor Clinton and Sheriff Blackton asking about you. You ain't hiding a man around here. No. But they run out of ammo for
the character of this town as his people. And we must all work together to make it stronger and more attractive to outside traders and travelers. Remember that when one of you is successful, all of us are successful.
Nice, Victor.
Problem, and I believe you might be the man for the job. The North is a dangerous place for small buggies like yours. Afraid you're gonna need something with a little more muscle. You need to get your hands on a Caprino. And I got supplies I need to run up north, but come back when you have the right wheels, alright? The easiest way to get a Caprino is to win one. Try Jackie Weeks. He can set you up with just the right kind of race.
You there? Yeah. The package delivery service is looking for new drivers. So, good day, my friend. Name's Stanley, and this package service is the Stanley Express. If Stanley can't get it there, my model goes, nobody can. But you see, I need drivers. Lost a few lately. Now, don't worry, the job couldn't be easier. All you gotta do is select a destination, and off you go. And of course, there is a bit of time pressure. People want their things when they want their things, right? But you make the delivery on time, and I'll pay you well. Miss the time, and sorry, you get nothing. It's called Stanley Express, not Stanley Almost Express.
Good, you're back. I can use someone with your skills. Little problem up north that I need someone to check out. Bandits been digging in a crater north of here, and rumor has it they're refining pure feltrite. And in their hands, that's dangerous stuff. I'm gonna need you to run up there and take a look, get me a sample of whatever the bandits are making. You'll have a long drive to get there, through some mighty dangerous areas. So make sure you're well stocked with supplies before you head out.
Good luck, friend.
Guess you were the right man for the job. I knew those bandits were up to something. This is good proof. But whatever it is you got there, it can't be safe, that's for sure. I want you to take it to someone who can tell us what it is, and whatever the hell we better do about it. Old man Kvass here, hermit, lives by himself. He's a pretty smart guy. Take that sample to him. He can take a look at it, test it, and tell us what those bandits are up to. I'll let Kvass here know you'll be coming. Crazy guy doesn't take to strangers just popping in on him.
Dusty 8 sponsored event is now
what you
open.
For?
Always a local favorite.
Nice doing business with you.
Cheers, friend.
Thank you.
Let's see what you have there. Put it on the counter and we'll see what has Clayton all worried. Interesting. Feltrite. Okay, I need to run tests on this. Might take some time. But you also look interesting. There's something different about you. Best I take a closer look at you, too. Interesting. Very interesting. You got all those little computers racing around inside you. Secrets, secrets. Everyone's got a little secret. And you must be one big little secret. Haven't met one of you for a long time. Since working with the Authority up in the city. You don't know how lucky you are that the Authority hasn't found you yet. If the Authority catches you and you don't have anything they need, you'll be dead. You are part of the old world, not part of their new world. Of course, there are people who stand up against them. Not many of them. They call themselves the Resistance. Not that I profess to have any special knowledge of them. But they exist in small bands, fighting back. And maybe... just maybe you could be useful to them. You survived this long. You must have some survival skills worth using. But you aren't going to last long in a firefight against the Authority with that standard defibrillator in your chest. I can give you an upgrade for it, something that might keep you alive longer. But that will require a little effort on your part. You see, I don't have the necessary equipment here. But you can find what you need in the dead city. A well-named place, as you will soon see. In the middle of the city is a hospital. One I was proud to work in. Until the research took a decidedly twisted turn. I didn't see everything that was done there, but I heard the rumors. Now it's surrounded by a tremendous wall. Filled with living memories of the horrors committed there. Going there and getting back won't be easy. The hospital is in the middle of the city. Find your way into the basement. Look for anything relating to the ARC program. That should be the place to find that upgrade. Oh yes, I almost forgot. The only way into the city is through the sewers outside the walls. Good luck.